Hello. Oh, one second. That's better. Gig vlog number 10, ready to go. No, I did not cut my hair. It is just ridiculously curled. Gonna get loaded up, head over to my own golf and country, and head on out. Now that I'm ready, just waiting on the guys to get here and get all of this loaded up into the car. So we've got our subs back here in the back. Sitting on the subs are the speaker poles and the mic poles, mic stands. Got all of our speakers and monitors. Got the band rugs. Can't do without them. Shane's mad at you for the carpet.
What about it? I hate these carpets.
And I guess the guitars are kind of important. Hello?
Hi.
You here to help?
Yeah.
All of it. All in one trip.
Thank you.
It's an accident we didn't have right here. Van.
Just don't walk into it, dum-dum.
All good for you.
Joey was like, Shane's gonna be really irritated, but I'm bringing the rugs.
They're very irritating.
You are just in time for it to all be done.
It's done?
We saw you sitting around the corner and just waiting.
Oh. I have fan mail from Delta Pizza. I forgot to give it to everybody.
Oh. I didn't know we had more fan mail. Shane's mad at you for the carpet.
What about it?
I hate these carpets.
You will love it for your toes.
Ooh, I'm Joey. I need it.
Hello everybody.
We're a band, we do stuff.
This is a rare appearance where it's just me and Shane in the van.
Joey Shane Power Hour.
I think Dylan's behind us somewhere in another vehicle.
Yeah, tied up in the back of the van.
With all the stuff.
Yeah.
Yep.
How to transport your drummer, just throw him in a box.
Now, we're headed to the golf club, ahead of schedule. Right on schedule.
Shocking. Oh, she's a biggin'.
V8 power.
This is a V6, dog.
Is it really?
It's trying its very best. I mean, I've loaded this thing up with easily 1,500 pounds worth of like plywood before. You can just feel the engine be like, so you're kidding, right?
Dang, that is a nice golf course. Is that the clubhouse?
So yeah, that's usually where they have the thing, which looks like they decided to go no tent this year.
Interesting.
Also decided to cover up where we play. Follow the yellow brick road.
Goodbye, yellow brick road.
That doesn't help. And the golf carts are in the middle of the road.
All right. Oh, no!
Let me go figure this out.
What do?
Okay, the guy said to go over that way, and there's going to be, like, a roundabout thing in the stairs.
All right.
Yeah. All right, we kind of unloaded, like, the entire thing already. I didn't do a time lapse or anything, but...
Stuff.
Hello.
This is what we got. We got the rugs that Shane hates so much, but his feet are gonna thank me later.
Oh, hey, I have my new drums.
Oh, and Dylan's new drums.
Blue.
Look at these things.
Yeah.
Shiny blue.
Shout out to Tama.
Yeah. Send him more kits.
Yeah.
Yep. 1, 2. That's what a microphone sounds like.
I have a little extra cable here.
I'm sorry?
Some cable. I need the cable.
We just did the sound check with everybody but Maddie. Sounds perfect.
Yeah. I can't
play hat. Okay. Look. Big hat?
Some of the time. Yeah.
Little hat.
I kind of like the little hat.
I kind of like the little hat.
Oh. One more time. Applause for the big hat.
Big hat.
Big hat. Little hat.
Okay, little hat.
Little hat.
Little hat's it.
That's it.
Oh, also Maddie's here. Say hey.
And also.
Oh, check out the hair.
Y'all ready?
Let's do it.
They may have gotten a sneak peek, but
Oh. There she is.
Is that wild enough for you?
Yeah. You look great in this shot. The sunset behind you and everything. Oh, yeah. Also, we changed, if you hadn't noticed.
Wow.
I probably look the best.
We are in blazers and stuff now.
Why? I don't wear the hats. Shane goes, put the hat on. We could be matchy-matchy. And then he says, you look like... You're, what did you say? I'm about to breathalyze everybody.
Sergeant Gertie's on.
What did you want me to say again?
Ah, what a nice day at the golf course.
Roll down your window.
Shiny.
Did we lose power?
Shoot.
You have one? We got one speaker.
All right, so this is where you wear your heart on your sleeve, right? I put my water bottle on the subwoofer, and it fell off, and it knocked the power strip out.
From that one part?
All right, we got a little request for some Matchbox 20. If anybody else has any requests, make them now before I decide that I will not accept any of the requests. Oh, you did the thing! You did the thing! The balloon drops, the confetti drops, we're playing Wonderwall!
Button.
So it killed the lights too.
Yeah.
Shane's spilling things all over.
And then I spilled my cocktail on it too. I went to go drink my cocktail and I was like, oh no.
Shane!
The window was just sitting like that for who knows how long.
I cleaned it up!
It doesn't need it. Cold and lonely.
Shane.
Rough House Eve.
Tell me you have a headlamp on right now.
I literally said 10 times, I'm going to take my final form.
You're literally the sun.